you, Mr. Speaker. And before I begin my SO31 today, I just want to stand in the House and acknowledge and give our thoughts and prayers to the friends and the families of the victims of the stabbing at Abbotsford High School yesterday afternoon.